Welcome back. Nick and Lex here. Thank you so much for joining me to another episode of Music with Nick. Today we're going to do a new reaction to the band NEMOPHILA. I've already did one reaction and I found them incredible, amazing metal band. Now this is a request from our subscriber. This is from Robert. Give me 1 second. I want to pull him up. Robert, and he requested Dissension. I hope I'm pronouncing that correct, Dissension. This is a short video, but this is the one he requested. So I already have the screen pulled up, as you can see. Also, everybody who is new to the channel, we do react to all sorts of music here, metal, rock, progressive rock, 70s rock, jazz, classical music, you name it, you know, you just tell me what you would like us to react to and we do it for you guys. And you can do that in the description under the Buy Me a Coffee link, or also if you can just write it in the comment section. Although, I mean, the Buy Me a Coffee ones are going to go first, right? So so please, if you're new to the channel, like I said, if you want to like and subscribe, that'd be wonderful. It really does help out the channel. So thank you so much. And let's take a look what we have today. This is a little, I think he told me that this video was going to be a little bit more heavy than the first one that I watched. Let's see. All right, so let's check it out. And thank you so much again, Robert, for the request. I do appreciate it. All right, let's take a look. Let's pull up the screen here so I can see the full screen myself. All right, here we go. Wow, that was insane. That was insane. I mean, just the intensity of the voice, totally different. It really, I mean, I had no idea that we're going to play this heavy. Literally, like, it sounded like death metal, really cool. And then they switched to their usual, more, you know, normal style, I guess, just singing. But this was, like, intense, super cool. I love it. And I love the look of them. Beautiful. They have the stage presence. It's just amazing. I'm really cool. Thank you. Thank you so much for this.
We're gonna make it.
Wow.
Searching for music for your next video.
All right. Well, yeah, we don't need that. That was amazing. Wow. What can I say? I mean, they are really the real deal. Okay, I'm back. I just wanted to get this screen off. So, yeah, I mean, what they displayed is, of course, an incredible, command over the instruments. I mean, both of the guitar players can obviously shred, which they didn't do on the last one. The last one was just more like a, like they said, everybody said it in the comment section. They're just, you know, it's a ballad or it's just something very slow. But here they show really what they got. You know, they really got the metal in them, and both of them were playing their leads, and the bass player was just like, you know, like even distorted. The vocalist was off the charts. I loved her singing. I loved her look too. Just all of them have their really cool look and really, you know, like heavy metal, very technical. I really enjoyed it. Really cool. I did not expect them to be like this, you know, that heavy. So we got a third band, or a third heavy metal, all-female heavy metal band in the books. We did Bandmade, we did Love Bites, and now NEMOPHILA. So, wow, this is really amazing, this movement. And I wish them all the best, and I wish them great success. And I know that they're having the success they deserve. It's just incredible. I mean, I hope this was going on here in the United States with more bands. But, you know, it is what it is. But at least they're doing it somewhere, you know. So that's what really counts. And I can't, you know, wish them more luck and more success than, I mean, I really wish them all the best. And that's so cool. I mean, it really pays off, you know, to practice your instruments and, you know, go out there and, you know, do it. And wow. So awesome. This video was great. Thank you, Robert, for this amazing experience. Thanks, everyone who's watching. If you like, you know, like I said, give me a like or a dislike. If you don't like the video, it's all good. You can be honest. But thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting the channel. Thank you for watching all the other videos with me and Alexia. And I hope to see you in the next one. Take care, guys.